okay today, Steve?
Yeah.
I went to see you at school today. There's only 20 kids in the whole place.
We're 22 if you go, you and Mama Cass.
Here, is it residential?
Nah.
That's a shame. I could have given you Anne packing. We could have packed that fat bitch and her music and all.
Shouldn't speak ill of the dead.
It's a shame how she died.
How did she die?
Choking on a sandwich. Now you know why I told you not to gobble your chips down.
Was she heavily into drugs?
Was she?
Well, I suppose if you're that fat, drugs are probably happy release.
Maybe she was happy being fat.
If she was so happy being fat, Jamie, why did she die choking on a sandwich, eh? Why wasn't it a walloping great fry-up or something?
Might have been a bacon and egg sandwich.
No. It's coming to me now. It was definitely beef or chicken, so ain't low in cholesterol.
Ark at her, the fountain of all knowledge.
Yeah, well, when you can keep up with the questions on Bob's Full House, get back to me, OK?
I'm more of a mastermind, man.
Liar.
Did anyone see University Challenge last week? Me neither.
Tony, crack me open another one, will you? I fancy something wet dribbling down the back of my gullet. What'd you say?
I said disso, right?
Well, you can say what you like, love, but it's better in than that, do you know what I mean?
Mm. Oh, shut up!
Oi! Manners?
My mother never taught me none.
He makes me die, he does.
That's the intention.
Bet you don't talk to your old man like that, eh, Steve?
I don't speak, full stop.
Oh, no offence, Steve, you know what I mean.
Mum?
I gotta get in.
Yeah, you do that, Steve.
I'm going boxing with me dad later.
What? Well, can't you get enough of it, eh, Steve?
No, I was spectating.
What's so funny when that bloke of yours beat you up, was it?
Oh, you. You're so clever, aren't you? Well, just remember, I gave you those brains, so think on
it. Always thought you had a lobotomy.
What did he say?
Explain it to her, Tony.
Well, lobotomy, it's like when you...
Yes, I know what it means, Tony!
Jim, that's Pat.
I work all the hours God sends just to keep you in insults. If this was my pub, I'd have you barred.
Go on and bar me. Kick me out. You wouldn't dare.
Oh, look at you. But I wouldn't melt. That's all right, Jamie, I got your number.
You got my number? Well, I've got yours, Sandra. So I'd try and be a bit more like a mother to me.
Oh, pull that one on me. I'm a terrible mother who don't know her ass from her elbow. I never had a mother, so what do I know about bringing up kids?
I'm not surprised she abandoned you.
You skinny little bastard!
Mum! Not like my dad.
No. You're like me.
How am I weird?
Just give it a rest, Jamie. Christ.
You said it.
You're all right. Okay? So you got me for a mother, but who said life was easy? You are. You're all right.